stuff.
And you will vote from your group 3 persons. One affirmative, two affirmative, three. And the same for the negative. First, we'll, after 20 minutes of thinking and finding arguments, the affirmative one will start to speak and to give all the arguments why, because they consider that volunteering is good, it's, you know, arguments, positive arguments. He should speak 5 minutes. After that, negative three asks questions to affirmative one during 3 minutes. This will call cross. Then we'll start negative one to give counter arguments to what affirmative one said earlier. After that, we have another cross when affirmative three ask question negative one.
Me and my team, we think that volunteering is very good because we can meet new people all around the world, all kind of people. We can meet new places, new cultures, all kind of new things that we have never seen before, in our country, for example, or in our city where we live. We can get new experience, we can get life experience, we can develop our personality.
How we can be sure that we will find all these nice people?
We cannot be sure of that because in this world are all kind of people. But we take a risk, and for that we make trainings to see how people are, to see how people can get with each other, how we can understand each other, and how kind of people are they? Because from their actions, we can figure out what kind of people are them and what. They have in their mind.
Why is volunteering bad? First, I would say accommodation. If you come from a country, you don't actually know where you're going. Accommodation is really like, for me, the first flat was really bad. It was like, really small room, I had nothing there, and I didn't have chances to even watch TV. So accommodation, you never don't know what is your, okay, this is not project, but at the same time, it is part of your project. Then, second, if you go to the project, there are people from different places. They have different manners, customs. So it's sometimes really hard to socialize with different culture. So it can be sometimes really hard.
Discussions and non-formal learning, which is not non-educational, I can't remember the exact phrase. Yeah. This is also very useful for the society, especially for the young people, I think.
The loudness of our colleagues staying late at night and listening to music until 4, 5, 6 p.m. and we have to do a.m. sorry. We have to do our activities the next day, and when we are waking up we are feeling very tired, so some of us.
I would like to congratulate first both of the teams, all of the six speakers, for almost fair play debate, and also almost for taking into account all the rules, almost all the rules that there were done. If for everybody this was the first debate, this couple of debate completely did this, because I will have to accord with their affirmative.